to start.
Is it recording?
The clock is going.
Okay.
At 17 seconds?
Okay, yep.
It's, okay. So we'll start over?
No, just, yeah.
Oh, from here.
Keep recording, yeah.
Okay.
Edit out this part.
So, this is Carl Mehling speaking. We are in the Museum of Natural History's big bone room, and I'm going to give a quick demonstration of the forklift and what goes on in here. So this is a portion of the fossil amphibian and reptile collection, and researchers from all around the world come here to study the fossils we have in our collections. And some of them, as you can imagine, are big and heavy and awkward, so we use forklift to pull them down. This thing's a lot stronger than I am. A very tight space in here, so we do what we can. I'm going to pull down a pallet up there that has a bunch of dinosaur limb bones on it. A very safe, calm, slow, easy way to pick up things that I'm not strong enough to pick up. A little adjustment in our tight space. What I generally do is just pull the pallet out and put it on the floor, and the researchers work on it in place right where I lay it down. And I haven't seen everything that's in here, so we're going to take a quick look and actually see what we have. Looks like sauropod bones and maybe a hadrosaur femur. Let's see how close I was on that. We got AMNH380, which is a Diplodocus right tibia. 380, which is a Diplodocus again, a left radius. Another Diplodocus over here. And this has got to be the hadrosaur. So let's just pretend the researcher's finished and I'm putting it back where it belongs. Come down just a hair. Don't want to shave off the top of anything, right? Beautiful. That's basically it. Maybe luckily for me and for the bones, not many people study the larger stuff in comparison to the small stuff, so I don't have to disturb them with this kind of behavior very often. The cabinets across there have smaller things that are a little more manageable and don't require a forklift. But, you know, this is one of the fun toys I get to play with. Give you a quick look at the space we have here. Bones, bones, bones. All dinosaurs. Thank you, thank you.